left to left declared there for number 51. So now it's the turn of 54, Sophie Bater at Campo Junior Z. Number one now, it's the turn of Tristram Owers and Puffin.
Just a full phone.
Not as we know it. Lydia Knight on board this 12-year-old school board. 193. Good dressage, 30.8. Pole vault show jumping. Well, Lydia tells us she does a bit of everything with Captain Kirk, riding club, eventing, dressage, hunts with farmers, blood hounds. So galloping and jumping cross country should be no problem for them. But they're away now from the Hawkesow log pile and brush combination across the top of the field towards the smaller stables. Well, problems for Mitty Hard involved Spectrum at the water, just hesitation and a step back, going down into that water, so kind of penalties at the feed element. Coco and Toby the White Warrior. Well, sadly, a third refusal at 7B from Bold Spectrum, so that means that's elimination there, sadly, for Mitty Hardy and Bold Spectrum. Interrupting what I was saying about Coco Horton and Toby, the White Warrior. They're now at Mulder's Stables at 5. 6.8 dressage, so they won't show jumping there. They set out in the 11th place. Now away from the start, over the first two, in fact over the keepers, right the very first person, Maggie Johnson.